Clockwork Mansion. Kirin Jindosh. Bloodflies would prioritize laying eggs in a corpse over attacking a living person. Is this your advantage? No, I won't. Where was I headed? Oh, yeah. I can't let them see me.
Hey.
How much can I domino right now? Three would do it.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
Get in! Get!
Just gone. Taken right from under their noses. Idiots.
Okay, now I need you here.
Never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is.
Keep telling yourself that. Okay, someone should get closer. Ah, shit! And both down. Okay. And we're good to go. Didn't even need the distraction. Shortcut. Don't really have a map here. Yeah, that's how I need to get there. Nothing special over here. What is that? That's a bird. I think it is a bird. Wait, is there a way to walk this? No way. Maybe I can walk this. No secrets. And now what? Ah! 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 What the hell happened? He's dead. That's not gonna get me anywhere. Oh, no, no, no. Nope, nope, nope. Forgot how to cancel. Restart last checkpoint. Bring up a quick access wound to elixirs and left hand gear like ranged weapons. Okay. Yeah, this is another way to come in. And I've been over there. And I've been over here. And this is not important. And this is important. And there's nothing over here. And so I need to walk. Okay. I'm not gonna say no to money. Electrified.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh.
No, we're not killing anyone. I'm not even gonna go through the front door if I can help it. I don't think I can, that's a huge tree. Nah. Can't I grab a hold or something? Aim higher? Nah! Okay, let's try this again. What is going on? Why can't you target? What's the point of having awesome powers if you keep blocking me with invisible walls? I don't want to go through the front gate. Anything? Yeah, I get it, it's a fortress. And yet... Do I have to? Can't I climb the drain pipe? I'm really annoyed at this. Jindosh. Yeah. Phantom Sokolov is being held at the mansion of Kirin Jindosh, current inventor to the Duke and creator of the Clockwork Soldier. Get inside, rescue Sokolov, and eliminate Jindosh before he builds an army of Clockwork Soldiers. Check the journal to review your current objective and tasks and to review the notes and clues you've collected. Maybe
all
I should
right.
do that.
I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Locate Kirin Jindosh. Damn, he's a weird one. Locate Anton Sokolov. Carriage gate code. Yeah, but those are planning to knock down a weak wall leading to the back of the black market shops. Oh yeah, I did that. Mission items. Side alley key, black market shop, apartment gate, ticket booth. I hate when the UI turns. Ah. Maps? Travelogue. Dreadful Whale, what a weird name. Let's try and keep it civil, shall we? What do we have? Remember, the Clockwork Mansion. Everything here moves. Click the wrong button. Yeah, see this? Everything moves. I remember the trailer. Nice horse. What's the trigger? Yeah, I need this to move now.
Nosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting moves. I'm here in Nosh, but you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the gallery.
Oh, crap.
The playback indicates that the machine is...
They're not coming up in my dark vision.
Hello, stranger. I expected the courtesy of seeing you by this point.
Well, I'm gonna give it a pleasure. Where are you watching from?
If this plays, the machine is re-
Now I think I understand.
What do you understand?
I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door, here in the upper hall.
Do I have any other choice?
There you are, magnificent.
Now that I see you, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine.
Yeah, those give it away.
An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your imperial majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe your asshole washed up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study.
Is this a test?
Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Anton is being held somewhere called the Assessment Chamber. The corridor that leads to the laboratory seems impassable. Find another way. Yeah.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Temperature back to normal. Waking up.
Ow!
Playback for combat protocols.
Let's rewind that.
Who would build something like this? And why? Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Hello? Anyone there?
What if I pull this?
Door,
here
in the upper
Yeah, need to kill the wall of light.
Now I think I understand. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier.
There's two of them here. Hang on, I'm thinking about this. What if I do this? And while this moves, I go there. And while your soldiers go up,
the space behind the walls.
I'm in here. Yeah, let's take that out.
You've managed to deactivate my wall of light.
Yeah, and there's another lever here, of course. Can I take these apart? What is that? Or is that for rewiring?
End of sleep phase.
Ah! Don't I have a rewire tool somewhere? Can't I kill it?
Trigger
triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Enemy evasion successful.
And Baker's an electroshock.
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
Find the electroshock machine.
Delilah Copperspoon.
Copperspoon? What? What kind of name is Copperspoon? Oh, Miss Stilton Mine Baron.
Aramis Stilton?
It's all a big hoax. A reflection on my journey to the Dendysian continent by Anton Sokolov. Bone charm. Boon. Black bone charm. Yeah, let's worry about that when it moves. That's bread. Flatbread. Okay. Ready? Pull. Not where I intended to end up. I look upon the craftsman. Well, I look upon some coins I can use. Okay, I definitely don't want to go there yet. Let's try again.
All movements are linked. Everything has a purpose. It's all connected, you see. It seems you found this bedroom, though I confess.
Conditioning Sokolov. Sokolov is more resistant to the notion of collaborating than anticipated. He's a stubborn old goat, which could be his undoing unless I'm careful with the electroshock machine. My goal is to render Sokolov pliable, but still capable of assisting me in designing a new version of the Clockwork Soldier. At the moment, each clockwork costs a fortune, but I'm certain my old teacher and I can find a way to reduce the cost. Letter from Duke of Bell. Kirin, my dear grand inventor, what else possesses such a keen mind? Could any other of my inner circle achieve such industrial marvels? I appreciate how superbly your clockwork soldiers performed in Dunwall, cutting those guards still loyal to Emily Caldwin to ribbons. And Brianna Ashworth claims you've been invaluable, helping with her oraculum contraption. Delilah would be pleased. Please dispatch a courier as soon as you have what you need from Anton Sokolov. Press him as you see fit. No methods are off limits. We must find a way to produce your clockwork soldiers in greater quantities.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
Something of you? Okay. Great for you. Damn. It is nice. Wine, bottle, pouch. Let's go with Bone here. What did it open for me? Didn't seem like it opened anything. Rune or Bone Charm. Yeah, the Black Bone Charm.
It's a long way down.
Yep. Okay, where is that? Lock on that. Is there an easy way down? Somehow I can get there? No, I think that's denied. Or is it? Headshots. Unless they're wearing a helmet, of course.
It's a long way down.
That looks interesting. Let's try that. Hello. I like sticky. Will that actually work? Assessment chamber, maintenance, main laboratory, office. Take me to assessment chamber. Now we're making a bit of progress. Sensor is being held, yeah. Electroshock machine, yeah. Why is it easy?
The wall of light's not working.
Yeah, not a good play. But if I switch it, it's gonna kill them, and I don't want that.
I always have a use for those who seek to pilfer from my home or wish me harm. My assessment chamber has plenty of room for new test subjects, and you'll be in good company. Since the infamous inventor Anton Sokolov is there now, residing comfortably, much to my amusement.
How many more hours of this? If I had a timepiece, I'd know. I'm gonna guess, what, three? Yeah, about three more hours.
Did someone shut off the wall of light?
Let's have a look.
Check a look. Ow.
Later, I'll be laughing over rum about how you died.
No good place to put her. Can I do that better? I think I can do that better. The patrol.
These oil tanks don't last long enough.
God damn it. Love is the charm anyway. Oh.
Be careful. This was devised to test the limits of the clockwork soldiers. Quite dangerous.
Where are you?
Huh? The wall of light's off. So...
Oh, the bone charm. Assassin's fortune. Bolt packs have slight chance of containing plus one crossbow bolt. Eh. Yeah, have a nice sleep. That's 49, 49, 25. Actually thinking I'm gonna hit that first, but let's wait. Oracular order divided. What is this? That looks like a nice painting. It isn't? Isn't that the Institute? Did I hear a mouse? I did hear a mouse. No? Not worth anything?
See, get hanged this month. If he didn't want his teeth broken,
you might think
maybe
you're
he shouldn't
going to
have opened
with
his
my
mouth.
Clockworks, but you'll only end up teaching me, adding to my studies. Hello? Still with us? You were so close just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
I know where I'm going, I think. Person. Thanks. Are they gonna do anything? That's a lot of sludge.
Mechanical soldiers, moving walls. Most people are happy just doing a job.
What's the matter? Here?
Saw something?
I made so many things this house, not the least of them. But I suppose it's my clockwork soldiers I'll be remembered for.
We'll see. Kitchen. Kitchen sounds nice. Sorry, can't have any trouble walking around. That's a fish. Any other interesting things?
Many have visited my home, drawn by tales of riches and marvels. It's a puzzle, you see. Only the one capable of reaching me deserves to be in my company. Is that you, stranger?
Good. Still doesn't know who I am. Where will that lead me? Let's try and get through there first. Conditioning Sokolov. Right calibration should be able to damage those parts of mine related to independence and free will. Really? A brainwashing machine? Yeah.
Okay, enemy encountered. The machine has entered combat. Playback indicates a young woman. Arm displays if someone eludes the machine.
No, he noticed me. He shouldn't notice me. Damn it.
Assessment chamber reconfiguring. Standing by. Navigation assessment. Assessment chamber reconfiguring.
playback indicates some detection without certainty. This indicates the search protocol is underway. Okay, enemy encountered.
God damn it, I want you to not notice me. The thing has eyes on the back of its head. How do I get in there? Seems it's all blocked off. Right, I should use the pistol on these guys.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Shit. It's not where I want to be.
Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
Damn it. You have another save for me? Sure. This enhancement will enable you to see clockwork soldiers and security systems. Ah. No good, no good. Strength level source, it doesn't count towards the level of chaos.
Assessment chamber reconfiguring. machine has detected something.
God damn it. Anton?
Can it be? Is that young Emily Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
Which is why we're gonna stop
it. I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend.
Don't die. Unconscious. Labyrinthian mind. Found in the Sokolov in the Clockwork Mansion. So I have to carry him. My dear Anton, I hope the sound of the clockwork soldier outside your cell doesn't disturb your rest. I find the solid footfalls and gentle electric hum to be soothing, but you may be of a different opinion. In fact, in your condition, the noise might be maddening, especially since the pressure plates for the exit to your cell is positioned tantalizingly within reach. But should you attempt to venture forth from the assessment chamber like some wrinkled gray whiskered rat hunting through a labyrinth for a morsel of cheese, you will soon find your stoic guardian bearing down on you. You're an intelligent man. I'm sure I don't need to illustrate what those honed edges would do to your ancient and haggard body. Yeah, great. I'm eating your food.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test.
You'll be safer in the care of Sokolov. Then, I owe Jindosh a visit.
I need him to be gone.
Rotations. Reintroducing graphite.
The hell are you talking about? Crap, crap, crap.
In case the body is discovered.
Now isn't that a great move? Now we need to get him back.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Hmm. Oh crap.
What's going on here? Stop!
Fine, I'll do it again.
Dinner time cannot come quickly enough. Unfortunately, we are still on duty. I will get back to you if I hear anything more. Sincerely, me.
I gotta get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Who's she to say I didn't deserve the promotion? She wouldn't know a promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe that's just what she needs.
The promotion to the head.
You're not supposed to be here.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. What if I do it to this?
Hey, watch out!
Why don't you grab it? What did all the cars suddenly come from? Take Anton Sokolov back to the carriage. Find the electroshock machine. Do I have any more surprises? Okay. Actually, let's see about that bone charm. So I got a manhandle here.
Spare uniform.
Of course, I would fight for you if you use a wire tool on the panel attached to its leg. Huh.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
I need to find the electroshock machine. I'm gonna leave you here for a bit. And I'm gonna go through here. This is glass. Is it glass? You're welcome.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
Huh. Fish tail, fish head. Is there anything over there? The astounding clockwork soldiers.
This shirt reeks. I've gotta get a spare uniform. Things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before that.
Maybe that should tell you something. Waiting room. Elevator. Where is that bone charm? Below me. Need to find that electroshock machine. Waiting room key is needed. Mark that thing and let's go find it. Wait, what? Black bone charm, right. Here. Where the hell is it? What the hell is that? Do not use the elevator between 3 o'clock and 7 o'clock. I need my 4 hours of sleep. Let's try the guest area.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Wow, where the hell did you go? Oh, okay. I don't want to rewire it. I want to kill it. Yeah, encountered. Definitely encountered.
You've encountered my arc pylon. The electrical discharge from my clockworks makes it obsolete. I keep this one out of nostalgia for Sokolov's base design.
Wait, isn't this the entrance? Isn't this where I came in? Elevator, waiting room. I keep missing it. Where the hell is it? Hang on. It's 19 meters that way? I think I got it. I might not have got it. Didn't get it. What does this button do? Hmm. Is that everything? Not creepy at all. Okay. Rewire this. And close this. Yeah, that's what I do. Who said what?
Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there smoking and
Sokolov technology and the new age. Nice. Yeah, there are two people there. You guys to turn away. Aren't you gonna look somewhere else? That's a Nagla. Nagila. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, everybody.
Cannot come quickly enough. Unfortunately, we are still on duty. I will get back if I hear anything more. Sincerely,
I feel sorry for the poor sod who took my place on that Bloodfly crew.
Always worth it, pulling a few strings. Maybe when the weather turns, I'll have my man plant tomatoes. They grow well here, and we could make a pretty penny selling off the bad ones to the miners.
Best playback indicates that the machine is waking up.
Not moving yet. Didn't kill you, right? Oh crap. Not what I wanted to happen. What happens if I pull this?
You manipulate my house and yet you're still unknown to me. Extraordinary.
Ah. Nice. What's behind door number 3? Okay, I'll manage. Hey, talk for clipboard and a chair here. So some people are here.
Uncertainty. The machine should begin scouting the vicinity. It indicates the search protocol is underway. When this plays, search is underway.
Very interesting. Climb it, damn it. Was the button too? Oh. Hello. No, not worth anything. Whoa. The design on this place is amazing. There's a lot of stuff back here. And someone left a light on. What the hell is that? What the hell did I get myself into?
Playback after the final field test. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. Okay, the machine has detected something.
Let's see how bullets do against you.
This playback indicates some detection without set. Okay.
I fear no stranger entering here. My clockwork soldiers will always keep me safe.
Entering combat state.
Hmm. God damn it.
Playback for combat protocols.
Yeah, not as easy. And a lot of grenades. Give me Spring Razor at 7, Heart at 8, Bullets at 9, Heart at 0, Bullets at 8. I got a cost for both at 9. How? I have two. Not enough to buy greater dark vision.
The machine is running at low speed.
Nope. Disappearing, reappearing sync.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Okay, Spring Razor at 7, cost for bolts at 8, bullets at 9, heart at 0. And give me that. Let's see what 1 does.
Make a note, remove this playback after the final field test. If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil. Combat protocol. For detection registered. General detection state. At this point, the playback indicates a young woman armed.
I fear no stranger entering.
How the hell do I kill you?
Combat state. Combat protocol.
Ow.
Combat protocol
6. Can I just fight it? Maybe I can just fight it.
Unauthorized presence. Detached. The machine is not.
I fear no stranger entering here. My clockwork soldiers will always keep.
Oh, hi. Thank you for the husk, Hershko. Oh, come on.
Unambiguous enemy. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Stick a grenade.
Shut it down. Playback indicates lost enemy. Combat protocol 8. Enemy evasion. Combat protocol machine is over.
Ow. Hi. Thanks for coming. That hurt. How about you too?
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Damage playback. Another clockwork
down. Yeah, but the sticky grenade seems to work. But now I made a lot of noise. Didn't want to make a lot of noise. Yeah, Dishonored 2. I'm in the Clockwork Mansion. I'm approaching 6 hours. Yeah, this one is insane. I just came back from behind the walls. Silvergraph developer tray? Come on, come here.
Duke Luca Abel.
Well, I don't play 3D games on the controller. No, probably not good for a console. Where are they? Yeah, never play FPS with a controller. I didn't kill anyone. Haven't killed anyone yet. Yay, grenades. Yeah. Actually, I've been feeling kind of crappy today, so I'm playing this to feel better. Shelleg, thank you for the follow. Money. Window? Huh. I really like how interactable arcane games are. Nothing here. I'll take that. I'll take that. Private. Whale oil. Whale oil tank dispenser. I can use whale oil tanks to detonate those things. Let's bring the dock up here. Lir Clarkty? Is that how you say it? And down to the assessment chamber. Good night. Yeah, I hope so too. I have work to do. Yeah, I should probably wrap this up. But I want 15 more minutes. Good night, guys. You, come with me. Actually, let's put you in a more comfortable place. Thank you, good night. Okay, where is that bone charm? Black bone charm. Where are you? Open this. Okay, let's do it again. Imagine how big this thing needs to be to facilitate all of this. Okay, click the thing, run in here. Haha! Familiar scent. What is familiar scent? Wolfhounds cannot smell you. Interesting. I'll have to remember that one. Okay. I have no idea how to get that one. It's somewhere over there. Maybe if I crash this? That didn't help. Yeah, I think I still need to go over here.
Did I close my locker before coming out? Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
What's it with you and hagfish?
Oh, the look on his face. Well, who was he?
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
Well, the machine should enter active state now.
What? Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Entering combat state.
No, thank you.
Ambiguous enemy. Aristocratic profile, but hostile.
Let the clock work.
Looks like I brought everyone in. So let's not fight in front of the clockwork.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Yeah, creepy.
Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
Okay, you go away. And I'll go over here. Window? No. Exit, atrium. Huh. No. That's not how it's done. God damn it.
Playback for detection registered.
Nope. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't help me. Oh, the key. Thank you so much. Keys are almost invisible. Yeah, I think I need to go where they went. So let's clean up the atrium first. Where did the guy go? There he is. What the shit? Yeah, how the hell do I get there?
How long will the intricate parts continue to function?
So it's only her? No, it's him too.
Hey, where do you think you're going? You hide your face!
Why are there three of them? There didn't used to be three of them. Oh, he walked out the one I put. I think I put a guy here.
Who opened this door? I wonder who that was.
Thank you for your cooperation. Now that's a bit of progress. What I need is to go upstairs, get a can of whale oil. Yeah. And then blow that thing up. Wait. Yeah, that's what he's talking about. Okay, grab a can. Put it in there. Fill it up. Carefully. Bring it down. Very carefully.
Yeah.
because I want her gone when this happens. Okay.
This playback indicates that the machine is...
The audio transmit receivers throughout the home are sensitive enough to pick up human protocol. So as you can imagine, there's a bit of a ringing in my ear after an explosion.
Damn, I'm out. Ow. What? Where are you, dammit?
Combat Protocol 6. Playback for unambiguous enemy. The machine has lost its quarry.
They're too good at destroying my masterpieces. It'll cost a fortune, you know. A stranger marches into my home and promptly begins blowing everything to bits. How rude.
You're welcome, I guess. Are you still here? God damn it.
Let's see how you come back here.
Fine. Yeah, now I see her. She's still there. What?
What I wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
She does close the door after herself. Here, lay down here. Okay, carry on. Guest area, elevator, waiting room. They don't see, but they can hear.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
I thought you said they couldn't see. Still not sure how to get the window. Ha! Hang on a minute, I'll get something flammable. No. Flammable, flammable, flammable. Invitation letter from Jinder. Dear Mr. Hedros. Okay, the kitchen must have something flammable. Right? Mulberry mead. Fig wine. Cider. Give me something. No, nothing. Mead, empty, 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 empty. Damn it. Now here, there should be something. Really? Okay. Cider, empty. Lizard. Nothing. Fine, we'll go manual. Later. No one escapes. Last words. Stanislav Shepard, juggler, magician, thief, bygard, and surely a fool. To whoever might find this, are you trapped? I know only too well your situation. You see, these are my last words. I found a spot away from the clutches of these things, but for what? I have no food, no water, and now I go weak. If there was a chance of escape, then I have missed it. Even writing this note saps any strength I had left. I thought I could beat this contraption, this terrible house, this thing that Jindash has built. But it has beaten me. If only I had a thought to bring water or a morsel of bread. And so I say goodbye to you, my reckless friend. Perhaps you too will die here. I'm sorry for that. If I become a ghost, then I will try to help you. Otherwise, fare thee well. Well, I'll take your bone charm. Leviathan's Mind. Regenerate mana while underwater. Okay, I'll take it. Well, he's dead. That would have been nice to know. Yeah, I was here. Okay. Well, damn it. Yes, I wanted to know what's next. There's one rune over there, and that's it, as far as I know. And I need to... I haven't found the electroshock machine yet. It's probably in the laboratory. Yeah, this is wonderful level design. And this is locked. Maintenance key needed. Maintenance key. What the hell do I get that? What is maintenance? On floor one. I'm in maintenance. What? So where is the maintenance key? Laboratory?
I think you'll like what's coming next, stranger. This playback indicates some detection without certainty.
I need to kill that thing. I need to rewire that thing.
Like what's coming next?
Do I have another rewire tool? How do I know if I have a rewire tool? Where does it count, my rewire tools?
Some detection without certainty.
They say a panel on its leg. Show me the leg then.
Something trips unauthorized presence. Now that you're on land, this place is a work.
Okay. I'll have to rethink that, but that's going to be next time because I've been at this for 2 hours and I need to go to sleep. So, thanks for watching if you're still here or watching on YouTube. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.